Anyway, I said the economy is going downwards. What do those fuckers do? They can't make enough profits. So they close the factories in your country, they close the factories in my country, and open them in countries where people have lower wages, so they can make more profits. That's what this song is about. Yes, hit it! Job? Who has to work? Raise your hands. Oh, you're all fucking unemployed. Anyway, this is for the people who's got to work. And this is about the symbol, the alarm clock. The dictatuur van Egger, the dictatorship of the alarm clock. One thing, it's fucking hot up here. When I came here, I was 47 years old. Right now, I'm feeling 65.
Do you understand the fucking joke? It's
slavery we fought.